Detroit in May for a casting call, you may recall, and hundreds of people showed up to pitch their ideas. Well, one was a mom from Novi who has developed a product she says can help kind of clean up a cluttered bedroom and help you breathe easier at night. See why we say mom's a genius.
Were you nervous?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Of course.
This is good.
This was Judy Williams' shot to swim with the sharks. She brought her patent-pending stow-and-stack pillow rack to the Shark Tank auditions in Detroit a couple months back.
And we walked in, and the producer immediately stood right up, pointed his finger, and said, "I need that."
To understand what that is, you have to start here, with those perfect-looking beds we love, with our beautiful decorative pillows.
I think since Ralph Lauren, who taught us to dress our beds, it's part of a beautiful home.
But then they often end up here on the floor when you're changing the bed, or maybe in a corner on the floor when you're going to bed.
We have racks for everything. We have racks for shoes and boots and coats and magazines and everything that is okay to put on the floor. But for the things we smush our face into and breathe into all night long, we can do better.
So that's what this former teacher did. With inspiration from an old piece of furniture that resembles a rack and help from an industrial arts teacher at Novi High School, the Stow and Stack Pillow Rack was born.
The more you put on, the more it will accept.
It's all on here, not on a dirty floor.
Yes,
right?
Yes. When you put your face in your pillows at night, you're going to breathe easier.
Yeah.
You're going to wake up more clear.
And it's not just for pillows and bedding. Judy uses it for towels and to help with laundry. And when you're not using it, that's the stow part of the Stow and Stack Pillow Rack.
It takes an inch.
And that takes us back to the Shark Tank audition.
You have a winner here.
Judy was dreaming of working with any of the sharks.
Lori, because of QVC?
Well, QVC, yes, and Lori, and because she knows a winning product with mass appeal. Barbara really knows that the space you live in affects how you think, feel, and act. Damon, he loves fabric and design and things done well. Robert, he knows that to be kind, it comes from strength.
And Mark?
Love that when he first got his measure of success, he bought 6 fluffy towels. That was his idea of success. And Mr. Wonderful, he's very clear about his values being family and being money. And yes, I think this is worthy of making a lot of money.
Yes. But here's the problem. Judy hasn't sold any pillow racks yet. She's still trying to get them manufactured with the ultimate goal of licensing the product. And that's why she thinks she has not gotten an invite to appear in the Shark Tank.
That they really want someone who's proved they can sell a few million before, you know, they have the time and the money to invest in that. That doesn't mean I give up. That just means I find another way.
Oh, and I hope she does find another way. I truly love the product and
could
use it. I think a lot of us think that. She says there's always next year to audition for Shark Tank again. In the meantime, she's got a website where you can check out more about the Stow and Stack Pillow Rack. You can leave your comments there and learn about it ultimately when she sells it. We've got a link on our website.
I know those sharks are going to be like, how much does it cost to make it? And how much are you going to sell it for? So anyway.
You got it. They want those sales ahead of time, and she just doesn't have them yet. But maybe